Welcome back to Corey's Curious Science for the Global Science Show. In part one of this experiment, we created our very own sunset inside of the glass. Now let's explore where the colours come from in a sunset and what this has to do with global warming. So white light, like the light in this torch, is made up of all the colours of the rainbow. But something interesting happens when we shine the light on our milky water. When the light was in front of the water looked blue. And this is because the blue light bounces off or is scattered back to your eyes. That's why you see blue. But when we have the light behind the glass, now the light looks red. And this is because the blue light has been scattered and bounces away and never reaches your eye. But the red light doesn't, it goes straight through and into your eye, and that way you can see the red light. And when we had the light on top, you can see that it looked blue at the top because the blue light is getting scattered by the milk and into your eyes. But by the time it reaches the bottom, there's no blue light left, and so the milk looks red. The Earth's atmosphere is a little bit like a glass of milky water, except instead it has particles of air, water, smoke, and dust. Usually, the light from the sun hits these particles and the blue light is scattered more, and that's why we see the sky as blue. But at sunrise or sunset, the sun is really low on the horizon and it has to go through a lot of atmosphere. So when we have blue light, it gets scattered by the particles in the atmosphere and doesn't reach our eyes. But the red light goes straight through. And that's why we see beautiful red sunsets. And something similar happens for global warming. The light from the sun, the visible light that we see, goes straight through our atmosphere. And so it's like our red light. And it heats up the Earth. Now the Earth tries to get rid of this heat, but it hits the particles in the air. And these particles are carbon dioxide particles and particles of other greenhouse gases. And this means that the heat radiation that the Earth tries to give off is trapped. And that's why carbon dioxide in the atmosphere can lead to global warming. With our sunset in a glass, more milk meant more light scattering. And like with the milk, the more carbon dioxide we put into the atmosphere, the more heat is trapped, and then the worse global warming becomes. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Remember to subscribe if you like this video. Happy sciencing!